would like to propose a toast, and I'm gonna make it very, very special. Now, I know what you guys are thinking. It might be too early for me to be drinking this, but if you think the sparkling grape juice bothers you, I have 6 different toast recipes to make up for it. Hello, everyone, and welcome to my kitchen. Welcome to A Pinch of Portia. There's nothing like a perfectly crisp toast to get you up in the morning. That and a good cup of coffee. Now, I like my toast extra special because it's the first thing that you eat in the morning. Now, my first toast recipe is actually very simple with a nice combination of strawberries and cream on it. So this is what we're gonna do. I have my cream cheese. I'm gonna spread a generous amount on my toast, and then I'm gonna add some strawberry slices on top, and then I'm gonna add a basil leaf, and then drizzle some balsamic reduction. How simple is that? Now next, we're gonna make an avocado with pico de gallo and scrambled eggs. Okay, first I'm gonna teach you how to make your pico de gallo. I have here a small bowl. We're just gonna combine our diced tomatoes, the seeded red onion, cilantro, some garlic, jalapeno, a little bit of lemon juice, season this with salt and pepper, and then give it a good mix. How easy is that? So to make your toast, all you will need are your avocado slices. Put them on top. Place a scrambled egg and top it with your pico de gallo. So for our third toast, it's gonna be something fishy. Okay, I have here again my cream cheese. I'm gonna spread a generous amount on top. I have here my sliced cucumbers. And then my smoked salmon. And then you can garnish it with alfalfa sprouts for that nice, earthy look and flavor. Are you guys ready for the next 3 toast recipes? Because I am. All right, so let me teach you first how to make a perfect poached egg. Now you will need a shallow and wide pan with boiling water, okay? So I have it here now. I'm gonna stir the water. Pour in white vinegar, about 1/2 cup. You stir the water until you get a well right in the middle. And then slowly pour in the egg. Now the trick here is by not touching this at all. So you wait until your egg thickens, and then once it is done, just take it out using a slotted spoon. Something like this, okay? Okay, we're not supposed to touch. Okay, let's just wait. Okay, so while we're waiting for this to cook, I have here my toast. I'm gonna add in my spinach, which I cooked in a little bit of olive oil. And then look at that, my poached egg is perfect. Make sure to take out all the excess water. Turn my flame off. Right, like that. And then we put this right on top of our toast. Now slowly. And of course, our sriracha sauce. Now, how can we miss our well-loved eggs bent on a toast recipe? Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna slather some butter on my toast. Put ham on top. I like more ham on my... And then, I'm gonna add my poached egg. I have here my blender. I'm gonna add in 3 egg yolks. Some lemon juice, 1/4 teaspoon of Dijon mustard, and blend away. So while it's blending, I'm gonna slowly pour in my hot butter. Now let's check it. Perfect. Smells so good. Okay, so what we're gonna do next, gonna pour this hollandaise sauce right on top. Look at that. It's nice and creamy and buttery. And you can garnish this with parsley just to give it a nice pop of green color on your toast. Now lastly, for all the bacon lovers out there, how can we forget about them, right? Bacon is an essential part of breakfast, right? Okay, so what we're gonna do, I have here my toast and I have melted Swiss cheese on top already. I'm gonna top it with an onion jam. Now how do you make onion jam? It's very easy. You have a small pan with chopped red onion and olive oil, cook it until it is soft and translucent. And then you add a cup of water, 1/4 balsamic, and 1/4 of sugar, and just continue to cook it until it dissolves and the consistency thickens. Just like this, exactly like this. It's savory and sweet and goes well with anything. So it's gonna be perfect with your bacon. So you put in an onion jam on top, then your sliced crisp bacon, right there. We need to fuel up in the morning with healthy carbs and protein. And I'm sure you were able to find a toast or two from the recipes I shared with you today. Make beautiful toasts with a pinch of love and a pinch of Portia.